Welcome to soulinterviews.com.
Taking it deeper.
Robert Brookins, an all-time favorite, passed away from a heart attack on the 15th of April in 2009. Stay tuned for my Robert Brookins tribute show, featuring exclusive interviews with Philip Bailey.
You know, they look at the obstacle as being impossible, no matter what. And I think he looked at it as being impossible, and it took him out.
No pleasure.
Rob Brookins was standing right next to me when I got word that my father died.
George Duke.
And had the biggest groove of any keyboard player, including me, that I know of.
And Miss Stephanie Mills.
Yeah, so I think sometimes people forget that entertainers are human.
The interview is up on December the 12th at soulinterviews.com. I am DJ Soul Sweet.
Well, are you more concerned with time?
This is Rob right here. Come on, y'all, give him some love.
Robert was a super talent. I miss him.
He's always been one of the funkiest people I've ever met. But most talented.
Mm-hmm. So, you know, becoming good friends later on, but I passed on that opportunity.